think that he not only was derelict in his duties, but he is also deceitful about it.
This guy shouldn't be in charge of our military now.
The Pentagon says it's now reviewing its procedures.
Clearly, we could have done better, and we will do better.
Still, despite the lack of transparency and ensuing fallout, the White House says the president plans to stick with Austin for the remainder of his term.